I started my track and field career in middle school, in which I ran events like 100, 200, and long jump. I continued my career in high school, in which I ran events like the 100, the 200, 4x1, 4x2, and I did field events like long jump and triple jump. I currently hold the school record for triple jump with a jump of 36.11 that I set my junior year.
2017 track was a great season starting off. And so we got to sectionals where I had pulled one of my hamstrings for about the third or fourth time. After running the 100 meter race and where I pulled my hamstring, I kind of didn't want to talk to nobody. Kind of walked away, finishing the race, and just kind of went on my own. And then I was told that Jaida would be able to replace one of the spots in the relay races for the 4x1 and the 4x2 so that hopefully the rest of the teammates can make it to state.
In 2017, we qualified for the 4x100 relay and the 4x200 relay. And then for the 4x100, it was Jaida, Melina, Ameerah, and then me. We ended up getting 14th place in the prelim. We didn't make it to finals, but then there's still hope for the 4x200, which we got 10th in the prelim. It was Jaida, Melina, Ameerah, me again. And then Shelby was a senior that year, so our coach let her run the final leg even though she had a pulled hamstring. So unfortunately for that 4x200 relay, we blew a second place lead and ended up getting last place.
I spent the whole season as an alternate for the 4x2 and the 4x1 relay with Hannah, Ameerah, and Shelby and Melina. It was pretty interesting watching them run the relay throughout the whole track season and then being thrown into the relay for the biggest race for the whole track season was kind of crazy. I felt like everything was on me because one of the fastest runners in the relay was taken out of the relay because she had a pulled hamstring. But it was pretty exciting having to run at state and watching everyone in the stands.
The finals, our coach made the executive decision to have Shelby run, and because it was like her senior year, but she was hurt and she didn't run the prelims. So it was me, Melina, Hannah, and Shelby. And I just remember after handing her the baton, after being in second place, handing off the baton to her, and then just seeing all the other girls just like pass her up, and it just like broke my heart. And all I could do was really just walk away.
So yeah, so I was just thinking like, okay, I'm just gonna try my best. I'm just gonna try to do my best, you know, for the team as I can in the circumstances. So got the baton, you know, it was on a curve. So looked a little leveled out, you know, and then we get to the straight and you can just see like the everyone in front of me, and it's just I was kind of speechless in my head also, and then I was also angry because as I said before, I just felt cheated and defeated. Like, okay, like this is not my full potential. This is not what I could do. I'm very competitive, so just seeing them in front of me running, knowing if I was healthy, I could be right with them, but knowing that, you know, I got a pulled hamstring, it's battling between my mind and my body, like, you can't do that, but you can't do that. So it was a kind of like, you know, you want to finish this race, but you can't go past this threshold. So It was a very sad ending, because it's just like battling with my mind and my body, and then just battling like even knowing that we didn't even have to be in this predicament and this is what we're in. It was just kind of like, it was really bad. So as I said before, finished the race and just walked, just went my way, you know? It was a really sad experience, but, all in all, I guess I can say I ran at States.
In 2018, for regionals, we ran both the 4x100 and the 4x200. Unfortunately, our 4x200 disqualified, so then our only hope was the 4x1, which we ended up qualifying for. And then we ended up doing good in state in the 4x100. That was the only relay that we qualified for. For prelims, it was Jaida, Ameerah, Kaylee, and me. We ended up getting 6th place, which was really promising. And then in finals, we got 5th place with Jaida, Ameerah, Kaylee, and me again. So we kept the same people that year.
I just remember returning to state in 2018 and being a full-time member of the relay was really nice, because we had a chance of actually placing in state this year. And before we went to our races, we were in the little tent and we created a little song based off the song by Eminem, Guess Who's Back.
For the 4x1, when we got 5th place, I was at a loss for words, because it was really exciting to finally get a medal when I was in my senior year. And it was just crazy watching all the people in the stands and everyone cheering for us when we went on the podium. And I just still remember sitting on that podium with my teammates and my friends and getting that medal.
This year we were able to perform a lot better. We still had a hurt teammate, but we were still able to pull through and get 5th place in the 4x1 relay. It felt really good to stand on the podium and see all the people like watching us get this award. It just felt like such an accomplishment.
No, just really wanna throw the appreciation out there to Jaida, because if it was not for her, I would not have got a chance to run a race. So forever grateful for her. And that's why I was also very excited to hear that they got the chance to go back to state the next year. So I feel like they could finally get their chance, an actual chance at earning a medal.
I decided to focus on my academics and put a hold to my athletic career, as I was unsure if there would even be a season for my freshman year in college. I'm currently enrolled at the University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee studying film, but track and field will always be a part of my heart. But I had to let the lights dim on the spikes to let the light shine on the camera.